welcome, welcome to all you listeners who've just tuned in. You're listening to the sizzling sounds of Lego City Radio. And let me tell you that the forecast for today is hot, hot, hot.
There she is, Lego City. It's been 2 years since I was sent away, but it made me a better cop, a smarter, faster cop.
So what brings you back here, Chase McCain?
An old acquaintance. A promise to keep. A debt of honor to be repaid.
I meant business or pleasure. I have to fill in your paperwork.
Maybe neither. Maybe both.
Yeah, I really do have to tick one of the boxes. I'll buff right out.
My love will go on!
And with the skill of an old sea dog, I slide her smoothly into port. And what brings you to Lego City, young lady?
This boat?
Oh, fiddle pants!
Mayor Gleason.
I'll get straight to the point. Rex Fury has a...
I have to speak to her.
I'll get you her number. But if you really want to protect Natalia, find Rex Fury and bring him to justice. Again. Chase, this city is in the grip of a crime wave.
Really?
Yes, look!
Hey!
And I'm certain Rex Fury is behind it. You're the only person I trust to stop him, Chase. Get to the station and get me Rex Fury.
Gonna get in trouble for that. Woo! I hope they're okay.
Hey!
Hey, do you need help with those donuts?
No, I'm okay, thanks. I'm Frank Honey, by the way.
Chase. Chase McCain.
Chase McCain? You're a legend! Is it true that you brought down Rex Fury?
Just part of the team. Deputy Dunby made the actual arrest. And I'm not a legend. I'm an ordinary cop. Just like you, honey.
Whoa!
Well, maybe not just like you. So, you want to show me around this new station of yours?
It would be my honor! I will wait for you inside.
Okay.
Hello?
Natalia.
Chase?
Yeah, it's me. Are you okay?
What do you think you're doing? You can't call me. I'm in witness protection. Witness protection?
I was worried. Rex is out. I thought he might come after you.
I know, but he's not after me. The chief of police himself told me that Rex fled the city.
What? The mayor just told me he was still here.
What?
Should I?
Yeah.
I just want to make sure you're safe.
You're the reason I got into this mess in the first place.
Where are you?
I'm not telling you that.
Natalia Smith to Mercy Heart's reception, please.
Mercy Heart's hospital?
No! Yes. But don't bother coming here, because if Rex could come after me, then I'm not sticking around.
Rex.
Are you sure that's safe, Frank?
Of course it's... Hey there! This is our main computer. It doesn't usually smoke like this.
It got hacked into this morning. Triggered a security alert and locked down the elevator, but it only blew up when Frank tried repairing it.
With a hammer!
Main computer operational. Security lockdown lifted. Elevator functionality restored.
Not bad. I'll try and find out who hacked it.
Oh, if you get stuck, I'll help you. I know everything about computers.
Computers.
Yes, computers. Basement time!
Cleaning the stairs.
Fine, Madam Mayor. I'll brief the officers on Rex, but I still say he's long gone from here. Meddling fool, making me hire some specialist she's brought in from overseas. Chase McCain?
Dunby, you're the new police chief?
Right. I might not like giving you a job, McCain, but it does mean you have to follow my orders. First one, get down to the basement and get a uniform on!
Are you two old friends?
Honey, did you put those essential supplies on my desk?
Yes, Chief!
I'm going to my office. I'll be giving a briefing on Rex Fury in 10 minutes, even though he's probably a million miles away from here by now. Do not disturb me!
Yeah, he does seem in a better mood today. Come on, let's get you...
Chuck's vehicle request desk is in there. When you start, they only let you use one type of car. But if you're good at your job, you'll be able to get loads more!
Yeah. How many types do you have, Frank?
Well, we should probably move on now. The lift up to those rooms is out of action. Chuck says it's for our own safety because a monster lives up there.
A monster.
Yeah. Please don't let it eat me.
Sure, Frank. What's behind this door?
Oh, we'll come back to here. It's special. Come on, let's find you a uniform. We had a delivery this morning, so there should be one somewhere. When I started, I had to use a hand-me-down from another officer. I looked pretty good in a dress. Check inside those boxes. Why is it that all furniture is self-assembly?